Guys, the fact that he's bald makes this one more funny.